Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Let's Play with Grumpy Steve. Today we're going to be playing a game called A Tic Attack, and it was first released in 1983, and I used to play this on a Spectrum. So yeah, we're going back a few years now, and yeah, it's not the graphics of Call of Duty or games like FIFA and stuff, but you know, this is my childhood. So I'm going to play as a wizard today. The idea is you've got to run around these dungeons, collecting food to get your turkey up on the or chicken up on the right. So if that goes down, you lose a life. You can see you're taking damage from the like the mobs running around the place, and if they touch you, you lose some of your health. But if you run over the food, you get more health back. Right, let's jump down there. And the different characters can go through different. Oh, I need a key for that. Which I'm they kill you, they're poisonous mushrooms. Need some food. Oh, I'm dead, I'm sure. Yeah. Now the idea of this, I think, if I remember rightly, you have to pick up this key, golden key or something. What's that? So I could go through that door because I had the blue key in my inventory. It's funny, when I used to play this all the time, I used to remember the exact routes and all sorts. Now I don't even remember what I've got to do, let alone where I've got to go. Sure, I've been in here. Oh, I need some food again or I'm dead. Get that staircase. I'm gonna go back up. Oh, this is a different area. Right, so I've got to go through there. Now I've got to go down. So I don't know what half of those items do now. So I don't know if I'm doing the right thing or bad thing. Well, it's very similar to a game I used to play called Dragon's Lair. Yeah, it was similar to this. More steps to a room of all the beaning. Fantastic. Clinging onto life desperately now. Oh, this is the way I had to. Shepherd now. Just as I was doing the white. So I'm on my last life now. Gotta keep that food there in case I come back and I need it later. That's it, shut a door on me just as I get it. He don't look happy, does he? Okay, can't do anything in here. Can't open that damn door. Come on, you're killing me. Died. 47%, that's not too bad. Yeah. Still didn't really know exactly what I was doing, but never mind. So, okay, we'll leave it there. Remember, we're going through it again. It's good to catch up on it. Missed it. Quite fun. But, yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you again soon. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel. Visit us on Facebook and Twitter. See you later.